Next important locations for today. So Atal Tunnel, we have covered a separate class on Atal Tunnel, very very important for this year's examination. So this tunnel connects the Solang Valley near Manali to Sisu in Lahul and Spiti in Himachal Pradesh. So a very very important location. Rohtang Pass, Atal Tunnel, the Rohtang Tunnel as it was previous. So those are important location. Vadiya Institute of Geology in Dehradun is important. We have already covered it. Another important institute from Dehradun is the Wildlife Institute of India. You have lot of studies of amphibians which have been unidentified so far in the Panna Tiger Reserve, which have been detected, and an amphibian inventory has been created through the cryptic species that are seen. So again, important. The Indian Agricultural Research Institute has started a new branch at Gomukh in Assam. So Gomukh in Assam is another important location. The institute would be named as Pandit Deen Dayal Upadhyay Institute, and the main idea would be promoting and enhancing agricultural education in this region. So Gomukh in Assam is one of the major places which is known for its scenic beauty and agriculture indeed. Dhemaji district in Assam is important. Now this is one of the major administrative capitals and one of the most developing parts of east or the northeast region, and one of the most developing districts of India. Dhemaji is important. The next is MM Hills Wildlife Sanctuary in Karnataka. Recently you have increase in poaching activities that have been seen in the MM Hills Wildlife Sanctuary. It is a part of the tiger habitat, which is at the trijunction of the three states as a part of the Nilgiri Biosphere Reserve. The sanctuary has three parts: the Kaveri Wildlife Sanctuary, which is part in Karnataka, the Satyamangala Forest in Tamil Nadu, and the Birhangaswamy Temple Tiger Reserves in Karnataka. So these are the three important parts that have been seen here. Vetale Village in Pune is important. This is one of the major onion producing areas after Lasalgaon. Now this is a region where you do not have any post office, any banking facility, healthcare facility. This village is connected to the nearest headquarters, which is Rajguru Nagar. So you have numerous such villages which are known for onion production in the state of Maharashtra. Vetale village is one of those, lying in the Khed Tehsil of Pune district. The next is Rishikulya. Rishikulya is one of the major rivers of Odisha, and at the point where it drains, you have olive riddle turtles in Gahirmatha which come here for the nesting, and this is one of the second largest nesting sites that have been seen in the regions of Kendrapara. So Rishikulya river is important. The next is the biggest world's zinc smelter has been established at Dosawada in Tapi district in Gujarat. Now this has been part of the Hindustan Zinc Limited. Hindustan Zinc Limited already has the Zawar mines in the state of Rajasthan, and this project would be operational by 2022, which would provide nearly 5,000 more jobs that would be there. The Tumbakuru district is important in Karnataka. It's the second largest district after Belgaum, and it is known for its enormous production of coconuts. It is also known as Kalpataru Nadu because it is known for its coconut production, and coconut is called as the Kalpavraksh. So very very important location, Tumbakuru district. And it is also part of the old Mysore state. The next is Mulla Periyar Dam. People are asking to reduce the level of the dams for the water before the monsoon season so that the flooding can be actually controlled in the lower areas. So there has been lots of controversies when it comes to the Mulla Periyar Dam, which we have covered separately in our interstate river dispute sections. Now Periyar River is one of the major rivers of Kerala. You have the Mulla Periyar Dam, which is located on the Periyar River, and initially there was an agreement that was signed between Maharaja of Travancore and the Periyar Irrigation Works for a lease indenture for 999 years that was there. The next is Malan Sagar Reservoir. Malan Sagar Reservoir is located in Hyderabad. It's an important reservoir project as a part of Kaleswaram lift irrigation project, and the conservation here. Rohtang in Himachal Pradesh is an important location known for its scenic beauty. Recently, we have the Atal Tunnel, and therefore Rohtang has been in news a lot. An important location, Atal Tunnel, as we discussed before, we have covered in a separate lecture. So you can just go through that. Jharsuguda is an important location known as the powerhouse of Odisha because of numerous thermal power plants that have been seen in the area in and around the region. The next is Girnar Ropeway has recently been inaugurated. It is the Asia's longest ropeway. Girnar is one of the major places for Jain temples and Jain tourism. You have Amba temple that is again present here, and Gir sanctuary, which is known for the Gir forest and the Gir lions, the Asiatic lions, has been there. The next is Katti Bihu. So there are three kinds of Bihu that are celebrated. Katti Bihu is also known as the Kaling Bihu, and it is considered as the festival of poor. It is celebrated during the period of mid-October, and when the granaries of the farmers are usually empty and the crops are at the growing stage. So this is one of the three Bihus that are celebrated in Assam and important. Sargurja district in Chhattisgarh is important. Now here there was an objection regarding the government's proposal to include the area under the Limru Elephant Reservoir area. If this has been done, you have lot of Sargurja mining area that would be affected. So that has again been a controversy that was in news. Daulat Beg Oldi, we have covered a separate lecture. Very, very important strategic airstrip that is present in the region of Ladakh. It connects Ladakh to the Tarim Basin and has been named after the Sultan Syed Khan or the Daulat Beg who visited there. It is at a very, very high altitude that is present. The next is Kuno Wildlife Sanctuary in Madhya Pradesh. Now, this is part of the Project Lion, which was established in 2020. And you have six major projects that are part of it. Three of those are in Rajasthan, the Sita Mata, the Mukundara, and the Kumbalgarh Wildlife Projects. And then you have two of those in Madhya Pradesh, the Madhav and the Gandhi Sagar Project, and one in Gujarat, which is the Jaisor Balaram Ambaji region. So those are the important locations that have been seen, and lion relocation have been identified where the population of the lions would be relocated. So those were some of the top episodes that we have covered here. We would be covering many more interesting topics for you. Stay tuned for our regular updates and our current affairs section. Every fortnightly, we would be coming up with down-to-earth summaries as well as every monthly Yojana and Kurukshetra. Stay tuned for many more updates on NCRTs as well. Have a wonderful day ahead.